Once in Kashmir, my father was helping a friend on his daughter's marriage by arranging the floral and color decoration at the welcome of the groom. This color decoration is called as vyug, which can either be on the wall or on the ground. Technically, the one on the ground is the Kashmiri version of the red carpet welcome. While the job was difficult because of the rains that had lashed the day before, kids were making his job even more difficult by playing around the area where the vyug was being laid. For one elder person who was also part of the prankster group, my father said, "Hilaino, dulaino, panyahaninish, salaino." This proverb is used as an expression to tell someone that they are being stubborn and creating a disturbance. As it is, it means, "I will not move, I will not tumble, and I will not get away from what I am doing." Hilai in this proverb means to move, dulai means to tumble, no in this case means will not, panya means one's, haninish means habits. Sometimes it's also referred to as actions or direction, and salai means to get away from. Hilaino, dalaino, panyahaninish, salaino.